We move on to another kind of labor. Mas mahaba na ang maternity leave at sa wakas, may gabay na sa pagpapatupad ng batas. Shaila Garde has more.
This Labor Day, magbubunga ang labor of love ng ating mga senador at congressista dahil finally, yung implementing rules and regulations ng expanded maternity leave law ay i-release na ng DOLE, SSS at Civil Service Commission. Senator, for the millennial viewers lang po na hindi pa masyadong familiar, ano po yung mga terms na itong EML law na ito?
Meron ka ng 105 days maternity leave kumpara sa 60 days lang dati. Tapos, pwede mong ipasa yung hanggang 7 days ng yung maternity leave sa iyong asawa o partner. O kung solo mom ka naman, may extra 15 days ka for a total of 120 days.
Na experience kasi at first single mom ako before kasi hindi talaga enough yung 2 months eh for you to, you know, parang gusto mo din kasi na makita mo na mag-grow yung baby mo for a long time before you start working again.
Okay sana if mas longer pa, like siguro mga 1 month. Ang focus kasi ng dad is provider, so minsan nawawalan ng time for time for sa family.
Kasi I need to attend sa lahat ng needs niya. Tapos, I think sa mothers din, to be fair din naman, kumbaga ako, na-develop ka rin naman yung na-improve yung patience, na-improve yung time management skills, and naka-improve din ang personality.
Ang kaba lang ng iba, baka raw maging sanhi ito ng diskriminasyon kasi baka daw yung ibang mga kumpanya, mahirapan silang sumunod kasi small to medium enterprises, ganun. So, sir, paano po ba natin i-address to with the IRR?
Well, doon po sa batas ng expanded maternity leave, meron ding exempted na mga small enterprises, no, employing 50 workers and below. Even before the expanded maternity leave, we already have the labor code, Article 135, that clearly stipulates, no, that bawal po yung discriminatory policies against women on the sole basis of their sex.
Sir, paano naman po yung mga kumpanya na hindi magko-comply?
In the expanded maternity leave law, we put some provisions that non-compliance or discriminatory policies of enterprises, pwede silang maparusahan.
Sa katunayan, may companies na hindi lang sumusunod but nile-level up pa yung benefits. 150 days for moms, 56 days for dads, may work from home or flexi time, daycare services, at yung iba may adoption leave to be able to bond with the newest member of their family. Ang expanded maternity leave law, baby steps yan para mas marami pa ang makapagbalanse ng trabaho at pamilya. I'm Shaila Garde and I stand for truth.